everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Rebecca. I'm a mom of four, and today I am back with a collaboration with Charolette from Charcharga. We are coming at you guys with a declutter video. We wanted to help motivate you guys for the beginning of this year. We are super motivated. We decided to do our daughter's bedroom. I really wanted to declutter my daughter's bedroom because we are actually in the middle of just giving it a huge makeover, and so we needed to declutter and get all the stuff that we didn't need to be in there out of there.
I love you. You're so cute.
Charolette is a mom of two. She's actually living in Japan right now. Her husband is stationed in the military. And Charolette does a lot of different videos. I love that her channel is so diverse. She does empty, she does makeup videos, which, by the way, she's really good at her makeup. And let's get started with this decluttering, because guys, this was a disaster, you'll see. Today I'm going to be decluttering my daughter's bedroom. Her bedroom, it's a disaster. And this is after Christmas. This is the second of, oh no, today is January 1st. And we've had a couple Christmas parties here. So, I mean, tons of cousins in and out. And we are gonna go through and declutter all her drawers, clean up while we're at it, because we will be painting her room. And so stick around for that. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, because we will be painting. This color will be no more. And we got her some stuff at Hobby Lobby. That's just a whole different video. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button for that video. But today we're going to clean and declutter her room. It might be a night right now. It's like 7:45. It might be a night and probably tomorrow morning process if we don't clean it all up today. But we're going to try, and we're going to put on some Greatest Showman soundtrack and try to buckle down and hopefully get it done in the next 2 hours. And yeah. So I'm going to show you a little quick overview, and then we will get started. I am currently washing their sheets right now. Actually, hers are done. We just have to get them back on her bed. I'm washing her sheets. This big guy, he's just going. The kids don't play with him. The girls don't play with him anymore. Get Dolly. And then this situation, we're going to clean out and put her shoes back. There's a couple of these that are ripped, but we're just gonna leave them. All these things she got for Christmas, and she's just keeping them up there away from her sister, so we need to find a different organization for that. This is how she puts her clothes away. And there's some more Christmas stuff, and just shoes, and her pillow. I'm stepping on her pillow. Or I think we might, I don't know if we're gonna get rid of that. As well as this, I think this is going to stay throughout the paint job. And I think we're going to get rid of those.
No.
And then, what? Oh my god. And then we have to do something with this. We might put this whole dresser into her closet right here to give her more room. Because I do want to have my dad build me, no, a desk. And so she could have like a little vanity thing. So this is the last time this room is going to look this messy and this craziness.
You better turn up. You better be there when I shake. Watch me rocking if I can't stop. If I should fall, just go ahead. Go and catch me, baby.
Now we are going through, yes, that burrito man. Now we are going through and getting rid of the stuff we need to get rid of, and see what stuff we're going to keep, and then organize from there.
Turn it up, turn it up on a higher level. Turn it up, turn it up. We got this.
Like this. ring. Bring a base, we might be wicked. Okay, update. Don't mind this, but there's still a lot more stuff in the closet that I have to take out. And so I'm going to take all that out right now. We already sorted through the stuff that was already here. Now we're going to take all this stuff out too. Here's the deal. My daughter has a lot of crap. I'm just kidding.
Mom!
My daughter has a lot of stuff. So now everything's out of here. Look. Just clothes, couple clothes. Don't, Aunt Jana. So what I'm going to try to do is get that dresser in here and put this white drawer back in here. We're still going to have to keep the... a lot of the activities that she got for Christmas up here because she has two little sisters that love to get into everything. So I'm going to show you all the stuff that was in the closet that somehow needs to go back in, just rearranged, organized, and all that stuff. So now I'm going to move everything. Push this back away from here. Actually, I think we're going to go through the drawers, take everything out, because in order to move that drawer, whole thing by myself with her, all the drawers need to be empty. So we're going to pull out each drawer, go through them. This is like a chaotic mess, but it is organized in different piles. Honestly, this is my favorite part of this whole process, is trying to find a place for everything, and it's just very relaxing and kind of like finally feeling. All that stuff. Now I'm going to clean up in here. I am not going to put the girls' sheets back on. They're just going to go with makeshift sheets tonight because we are going to paint the room tomorrow. And now I'm just going to clean up the rest of the mess, and then I'll show you guys after it's done. So we are done with the room. This is the last time on video. Guys, just excuse. It's 10:30 at night. We start at 7:45. After we've been out of town all day. Getting the paint and the decorations for her room. And Charlotte, I'm sorry I came on here collabing with you like this. Anyways, so this is the last time on video that her room is going to be this teal color. By this weekend, it should be a different color. So make sure you guys hit that subscribe button so you guys can see. Her room reveal. So I'm going to show you how it looks. We took the dresser. You could tell it's right there. And I am also going to shampoo their carpets. I think after I paint, I think I'm going to shampoo the carpet, so don't mind the carpet. Her dresser used to be right here, but I want the desk that my lovely father is going to build me to go right here. So we move the desk, and the desk is going to... We move the dresser, and the desk is going to be right there. So we put the dresser in her drawer. We do this every now and then. We'll, like, put it in, take it out, put it in, take it out. She could still get into the drawers. It's fine. Like, she could get in. It doesn't go all the way, but it's fine. So we have some clothes over here. She only hangs up her shirts and then puts all her bottoms down below. So she has her shirts here, and then she has more room back here. She has more room back here, and her clothes are the only clothes that come in here. Adriana's and Natalia's don't. So she doesn't have to mess with that. So this is, like, all her, like, stuff. I don't know. She just has a lot of stuff. Her underwear, her pajamas, and her bottoms. And then down below is just books and stuff. And then up top, she ended up putting all the different gift sets that she got for Christmas. Her bath bomb, her bracelet making, and just a whole bunch of different girly stuff, scrapbooking stuff that she got. Things that she doesn't want her sisters to get up there. Another gift she got. Some other stuff. And then up here is all the bows and stuff that they use. Her picture that keeps ending up in random places. I think I'm going to hang it up the next time. And then we'll be hanging those up soon after we paint. And her piano. I think that is it. We took out majority of the toys. There is one bin of toys back here. But I don't like Natalia to be in this room by herself playing during the day, because she likes to climb on the bunk beds. So we took 90% of the toys are behind our couches in the living room, and just a very small percentage of them are in there. Maybe, like, there's just a little bit of toys back there because I don't like Natalia to be in here. Their sheets are not on their bed, like I told you. I'm going to paint tomorrow, and then we'll put them all back. But that lasted... It's 10:30 now. We started at 7:30, 7:45, but we did stop and eat. I was looking on Pinterest to send pictures to my dad about desks. Just random stuff happened. I'm so glad this is done for the new year. I'm ready to paint and get it changed up in here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. Make sure you guys go check out Charolette's. It'll be in the description box down below. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, because we will be doing random stuff throughout my house. And decluttering and all those things. So I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. We wanted to help motivate.
Hi.
Took some time, but we pointed out that tomorrow isn't here right now, baby. An absent mind came to roam.